began up in the hood. You know, when them niggas up to no good, I used to chill with my niggas from around the way. You know, them niggas still banging to this day. So let me tell you how this nigga named J-Dub feel about this whole gang banging shit. You know the deal. I'm not telling you what to do or putting you down. I'm just tripping off my homies getting shot down. I get shot down with a 38. Now my homies on the ground with the blood on his face. Anymore, do I have to grab my gat and rat-a-tat-tat, nigga, no, I can't play this game no more, so I have to say rest in peace to my homie Lil Joe, and I can't understand that reason why, I mean, I ask why my niggas did, I ask why,
I said what's up to my homie Lil Joe, it's little triggers to rolling in the 6-4, and if I can have you still by my side, I know that everything will be alright, but now you're sitting 6 feet deep. With your mama on her knees, begging please, sometimes I wonder why my nigga was on that corner. And these gang of brothers try to take over, it ain't right, there ain't no reason. Oh, why my homie, my nigga sitting 6 feet deep, yeah. I can't take it anymore, do I have to grab my clock and rat-a-tat-tat, nigga, no, I can't play this game no more, so I have to say rest in peace to my homie Lil Joe. And I can't understand that reason why, I mean, I asked why my niggas did, I asked why.
You got to keep your cash strapped, cause you never know when you'll have to just rat-a-tat-tat, cause that's the way you go when you're living that gangster life, though. You got to keep your cash strapped, cause you never know when you'll have to just rat-a-tat-tat, cause that's the way you go when you're living that gangster life, though.
But can I talk? Cannot explain, rolling around the scene town. Yeah, all my niggas doing the same thing. Peep my bum, peep my style. I got the bitches and my niggas in the room. Getting high as I move from place to place. Not knowing who to kick it with, nigga, or who to shame to shame. That's why I always kick it with my true niggas. With the hairy fat sacks coming from the trigger. A little trigger, that Mexican rock though. Coming from LA, that nigga, little trigger though. And no, yeah, it ain't about gang banging. But if you wanna get them, nigga, start swinging and help my style. Like you would a fat bud, let it flow through your veins. Let this nigga change up. Can I flow? Can I flow? Let me take control of your bodily function.
Yeah, nigga, that I know. Yo, smoking that chronic and every day and every night low. But ain't nothing gonna bring my homie back. Now all I can do is sit the fuck back. Shit's clicking through my head and I don't understand why the fuck my homie Joe's fucking dead. Every day and every night's another story. Niggas starting to trip up off the niggas.
There ain't no glory.
Shit, well let me slow this shit down so they can understand. So what the hell's going round? I sit back and think about the shit I used to do. I think about my dead homies too. And in my heart, man, I got this pain. I mean, I got to let it out before it drives me insane. Oh shit, here I go again. I lay my head down cause my homie's dead. And I can't understand that reason why. I mean, I ask why my nigga's dead. I ask why.
Got to keep your cash strapped, cause you never know when you'll have to just rat-a-tat-tat, cause that's the way it goes when you're living that gangster life, though. You got to keep your cash strapped, cause you never know when you'll have to just rat-a-tat-tat, cause that's the way it goes when you're living that gangster life, though.
I says what's up to my homie Lil Joe.
Lil Joe.
To my homie Lil Joe.
Lil Joe.
You got to keep your cash strapped, cause you never know when you'll have to just rat-a-tat-tat, cause that's the way it goes when you're living that gangster life, though. You gotta keep your cash strapped, cause you never know when you'll have to just rat-a-tat-tat, cause that's the way it goes when you're living that gangster life, though.